stockpile this. Don't mind if I've pocket crisps while I do this, because it is nearly 5 o'clock and I haven't eaten today at all. It's crazy, right? Every time I say sorry for not doing a video in ages, I don't do one for ages. It's just that we have a new cat and he doesn't get on with our other cats, so he's in this room the whole time, and he is loud as f, and he disturbs my computer doing stuff. So at some point we have to find him another home. But he can't be with other cats, so he has to be on his own. So I have a job. I've had a job since last June. And it is now the end of February 28th. So I haven't been there a year yet, but I'm doing okay. I am a carer, but right now I'm not really working that much. That's okay. I just need to wait for the phone to ring. And I have a boyfriend now. I've been with him since August. And he's a sexy piece of work. Yes, I did. That was a bit ambitious of me. Anyway, my boyfriend is 60 years old and he is beautiful. Hello, Billy. And yeah. It's beautiful, sexy, and cuffy. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. But like, fat is sexy. Hello, Billy. Hello, Billy. You want some attention? Yeah, things have been okay-ish. I've been having problems with PMS, but I might go to the doctor soon and see if I can get some medication, which will make my boyfriend be happy. Yeah. And on Monday, this last Monday, I took my driving test for the third time. And I failed. Failed beautifully. I had no minor faults at all, just 3 major ones. I'm really making me mad here. But, there's but. I think Randy Newman said it best when he said, "I'm almost there." You know what I'm on about. I'm very good. I'm glorious. I'm hilarious. I'm apparently terrifying. Tribute to Randy Newman.
There's been trials and tribulations. You know I've had my share. But I've climbed a mountain, I've crossed a river, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
I'm never doing that again. Why the hell do I do these videos? No one watches this. But I got it. Yeah, right?